Yeah. Today we are going to do a training program for road safety. Basically, we all know how to walk, how to run, or how to drive or ride car or bike. Okay. Mostly, we just want to brush up all these things so that कि हम लोग अभी जब जा रहे रास्ते में थोड़ा बहुत हम लोग को remind हो जाए and we can just it's a kind of precaution for accident, road accidents. So इसीलिए जो भी आज बोलने जा रहे हैं हमारा सीनियर मिस्टर जी चट्टोपाध्याय असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर आईबी एंड ही इज फ्रॉम प्रीमियर रिजिलेंस सर्विस एंड सिक्योरिटीज लिमिटेड से आए हैं ही विल जस्ट ब्रश अप ऑल दिस थिंग सो दैट वी कैन टेक केयर व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रैवल इन रोड एंड अदर प्लेसेस ओके मिस्टर चटर्जी I just hand over him to this program to continue this program and his colleague Vikas sir both are continuing this program for today's session.
Yeah. I am Vikas sir, manager ops from Premier Vigilance Security. As today I am going to cover this PPT on road safety awareness. As we all know that how to walk and how to behave in on road while driving or while we are walking, but generally what we don't follow basic things na, we don't follow, we think that chalta hai, this attitude we have, but this chalta hai is attitude what is getting a big problem. What happened that during any accidents, what you feel that you will lose any your beloved person, maybe your family person, your friends or anybody. After accident what you feel?
Pain.
What do you feel?
Very
good. The close person will cry and friends will lose you. But the thing is that why it happened? The person is that if we have done this, that person had taken this caution, if he had walked properly, he had followed the rules and regulation on road, that it might not have been happened. That time we realize. But before that, we never realize that if we do such things that we are going to end up in a drastic situation. So friends, today I am going to cover you the basic things which you all know, but brush up is required. Preamble, safe drive, safe life. This is the basic things everybody knows. Objectives of road safety management to minimize road accident cases. Why we giving this lecture? So that accident will be less. Some type of awareness will be in your mind. You will be again will be cautious and you will think again in your mind if what I am doing is right or wrong. In that case, you will ask yourself, should I do or not do? To ensure safety of the personnel, uninterrupted vehicle movement. Uninterrupted vehicle movements means the van, the rickshaw wala, they don't know the rules and regulations. They just enter any time, anywhere without any rules. But you have to manage your vehicle, you have to manage yourself by walking on road, that due to his mistake, I will not lose life. You are following rules, okay, good. But sometimes due to his mistake, other third party mistake, you will lose your life. On road, it is very important that you are following rules and regulation, but you are very agile and you are very active to save your life from that person who is creating problem all the time. So, safe driving and pollution free environment. Everybody should do POC, pollution certificate. Every vehicle should carry the pollution certificate. This is mandatory to keep the our cities clean. To maintain road safety discipline, this awareness will create
little bit
if you are caught by traffic police or any police. I think you all aware of that. Last question. Are you aware of that? Yes, now you will be chargeable. You will penalty is there. And for your life also, not about penalty. 100 rupees will not be a big loss. But thing is that in front of 10 people, if you are caught by police, and the moment you will be penalty for 100 rupees, you will feel shy. And for a life also, do not drink and drive. The most common thing in drink. If you are going to any party, your friends, okay, you can enjoy the drink. But the thing is that while coming back, don't drive. Okay? At least tell one of your friend who is not drinking, who is not driving, to drop. Otherwise, nobody is there. Take a car. But you don't drive, drink and drive. It's for your life and for others' life also. As Salman Khan said, he was seen. Big example. Use safety belt always for your safety. Shake and stick, do not drive. Know your vehicle. What is the know your vehicle? Means, I know my vehicle, the Honda. Honda. Have a car. Know your vehicle means if I apply brake in any emergency, or if I apply brake, at what distance my vehicle will react. In case of emergency, I am able to control the speed in that short time. That is the main thing. How much I know my vehicle. You can control the body parts, hands, legs, fully control. But that type of control will come in vehicle. That means you know your vehicle. The moment you purchase new vehicle, you're not aware how it will react. And due to just small things, the accident happens. Check the mechanical parts of the vehicle before start, namely brake, tire, wiper, indicator, tail light, horn, with the basic checks. But how? What we do? We don't do any checks. We start the key, start the bike and move on. On the road, middle road, oh, ye kharab hai. This is a problem. Understand? Before night driving, it is mandatory for your life that you check your lights are working, indicators are working properly. If your indicators are not working, then you are creating a problem for your life. Clear. And I have seen that in Kolkata, maximum vehicles, two-wheelers especially, indicators are broken. Always, the one more thing, always give during night, hand signals are not visible by the vehicle who is coming behind. Only daytime it is visible. But what we do, the moment we turn, the common problems, the basic and the behavior. The moment any turn, right turn or left turn, what we do, our mentality, within 5 feet distance, we used to give hand signals. If indicator is not available, we don't know, we used to give indicator. The person who vehicle is coming behind, maximum time he is in puzzle. That how you can turn immediately like this, correct? You have to give your signal in advance. If the indicator is there, 50 meter behind your turning, you give in advance indicator. 50 meter, 30 meter, 10 meter, whatever in advance, so that the vehicle who's coming behind, he will be aware of that, that the person is going to the right or left. But we know it's for your life. While turning, all the accidents happens. You took benefit of doubts. Check the mechanical part of his car. Check the driver is drunk or not. Check the alcohol. Correct? Cooperate with police. Don't argue with police. Otherwise, you will be in wrong circle. Obey traffic rules and signals. Do not float anybody. Do not use horn in front of hospitals, schools, institutions. These are the places you should always avoid horn. Why? Hospitals? Why hospitals?
Patients
are there. Sorry.
Critical.
Why schools? That person, last person. Yes, last person. Why schools?
Me?
Yes, okay.
Because any school is the educational area, so there is lots of projects and discussions going on there inside the school. So if you keep honking inside of outside of school, then it might be understood.
And we are habitual to give a continue horn until and unless we get a clear way for me. I understand that the traffic jam is there, but still we are habitual to give a horn
inside of school.
Everywhere.
School,
but we should avoid in these places. Yeah. This all over about mentality, which is speed I can control in my vehicle. My bike can run at 120 km or 110 km, but I can't control that speed. I don't have that capability to control. Normal time also, not in emergency. How much speed you can control in any type of emergency or any type of a short time, so that you will not make any accident. We do that. Whenever a vehicle is coming from opposite side, if you want to overtake a vehicle who is ahead of you, the vehicle is coming from opposite side. If you are overtaking this vehicle, what is supposed to do? What are the things you are supposed to do? If you are overtaking one vehicle and the other vehicle is coming from opposite side. One. Second?
No, on so that
correct. On plus deeper. Always overtake the vehicle only from?
Right.
Only from?
Right.
Correct. Right side. But many cases you will see live in Kolkata roads. People used to take overtake from left side.
But sir, in a multi lane road like 8 lane or 10 lane,
correct.
There is no rule book.
For that lane,
lane is maintained.
If you are changing the lane, there is a rule that you have to give an indicator in advance.
Right side.
You have to say the back behind and the vehicle is coming, all these things. But if you overtake that vehicle who is front, going ahead of you, from left side, what will happen? Any idea? Yes. What's the question, please? Yes. Kamaljit, okay, Kamaljit, what will happen if you overtake the vehicle from left side?
The front vehicle can dodge on the left. So there might be a collision.
There is a collision. But if you feel that there is enough space, you can go through. Then what happens?
The thing is that since we are in the right side.
Correct.
Driver is sitting on the right side.
Correct.
He has no view of
the driver. Correct. This is the point. The driver is sitting on the right side. He has a clear view on right side. The whoever is overtaking. And he will give a signal to even overtake. He will give a signal overtake. But he don't have any idea about left side. Many people die due to this wrong habits. What the moment, what happens that I can overtake, I can go through. But thing is that, it's what sometimes happens that due to some traffic coming from front, suddenly he have to take a left. At the moment he will take a left, the road is here and road is there is no more road here and he will go and create collision. No overtake will be from left for you boy, your life. Do not use radio tape while driving. Why?
Concentration.
Correct. Concentration. This concentration will bring. If you are habitual to listen some music or something, whatever it is, and its volume should be very low. Just for you only, not for others outside the vehicle. So that you can hear any type of horn, any type of anything instruction, or any type of, you will be aware of outside also. The moment you do, sound is more, you go to, your mind go to somewhere else, disco type. So that is very dangerous while driving. Don't embarrass yourself in front of traffic police. Otherwise you will be liable to get penalty. Do not open door while driving and keep door closed and locked. This is a basic safety. While driving, don't open the four-wheeler door. Any problem, if a wife, your mother, anybody is traveling with you, what happened? Sometimes sari gets stuck on door. On middle of the door, way, middle way, oh, your sari, off your sari. What is happen? He will release both of his traffic is coming from behind. He will open the door and he will take the sari. It happens. But it might possible that the vehicle is coming from behind, he will be very close to you. What's your name?
Devangshu.
Do not smoke while driving. Why?
Concentration. Sometimes the vision gets a little bit of
blurry. Correct. You should not. Be observant and do so slow driving in congested areas, junctions, schools, market, etc. In this type of area, where market is there, you know, market, school time, whatever it is, a very crowded area. It's a regulation, but you are inviting the
chaos,
crowd.
ये तो थोड़ा wrong example है, यहाँ तो निकलने का जगह ही नहीं थी.
Don't enter. This is a no entry area is there, but no smart act. Follow the rules and regulations for safety. Park the vehicle in parking lot and in orderly manner. Just people used to park their vehicle in pathetic manner wherever they feel. There's no, but you should be in proper manner. It should be parked so that if you are parking the vehicle roadside, you should not create problem for other traffics. You should feel yourself. If I am biking in this way, I am creating problem for others. Think illusion on road. Take the help of traffic sergeant so that he will give he will guide you properly. Otherwise, you will ask command. Don't overspeed again. The speed is not under control. Don't cross railway crossing if stop bar is down. What happened? The bar, when the bar is coming down at the angle of 45 degree, is about to come down. Still, what do you do? Chol. Bhaiya. No. If the already bar is coming down, stop bar is coming down, please cooperate with the rules and regulations. Make don't make that things learn for others that see I am crossing even that it is in a halfway. Why you are not crossing? It's examples for others also. Don't break the rules. Do not use mobile while driving. It's a common thing. What will happen? Yes, ma'am. What will happen?
Because you get distracted when you
are
driving. Maybe with accident.
Please have your attention here. Please, some. You know, there is a some type of a smart act of some two-wheeler drivers. They always do to overtake every vehicle. Habitual. Don't try to overtake until and unless it is necessary. Safe drive, cool drive, reach your destination.